At the base of the mountain, a mile from a creek, I saw in Virginia what she saw in me, that the whole of the county had taken us both off our feet. With the usual greetings and unfriendly stare, I went to work with Virginia in the factory there, and they taught us the lessons in what is and what isn't fair. We had so much in common, born on the same day, and promised that always keep it that way, and if ever we needed, we'd meet where as kids we had played. In that one lousy detail is too much to bear. I left a note for Virginia to meet me down there, but on that early evening, I met only a chill in the air. Later on that night, Virginia had taken her life, and you know that I still cry for Virginia all of the time. She had hands like her father's, both loving and strong, and eyes like her mother's, constantly long for the road never traveled and everything she'd never done. And they prayed to the Lord and they followed his plan, but when you're free like Virginia, they don't understand how your Bible-fed daughter doubt the book just 'cause she can. I hear the words from that night, Virginia's taking her life, and you know that I still cry for Virginia all of the time. Time hair, and her fall was the buzz of the late summer fair. But no matter the season, Virginia had something so rare. And the silence she left me gets louder each day, 'cause I know Virginia had something to say, but she can't tell the greedy give all their money away. I hear the words from that night, Virginia's tears.